hoe, shut the fuck up.
Hey guys, Kixel here, and today I will be bringing you another Clash Royale video. And we've done a pretty good job on trophy pushing. We've got 536 now, but pretty sure in the last video we had, I'm gonna say 350. So I have been trophy pushing all video, so let's see if I can do any better. And today I have not had any luck with Clash. Everybody that I've played has the skeleton army and it kills everything I have. So let's get into it. Kind of loud. No bueno. Alright, at least we could have got it tied up 1-1. I was not expecting him to have a balloon. Throw a witch in the bag. Oh god. Oh, who can get it down faster? Hey. So, good start off for the video. And sorry if I sound a little sick, guys. I caught something yesterday. I'm not sure what it was, a little flu. Me guy, me and this guy damn near have the same duck. Hopefully I could tie it up right here. And I will fall short of doing so. Okay. That tower is very, very weak. Yeah, let's do this mini pick it down to get this Valk out. Oh god, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up! You know, always focused on. I'm gonna try to. Oh god, I forgot. Let's try to tie it up right here. There we go. Hopefully, we can take the lead on this left. Nice. He does have two Valks in. Okay, I'll shut that down real quick. That's bad. Nice. Sweet. Alright, so we're off to 2-0. Oh. Whew. Thought I was gonna get beat there. Advance our giant before. And then we'll throw our prince down. Throw our skeletons behind it. Throw some goblins. Oh, missed him. I'm a choker. It's official. Okay, so hopefully we can recover from that. So we do have his right tower weak. So just double elixir. Okay, let's throw our giant down and then push on the right side with our prince. Prince should take them out real quick. Sweet, okay. Now, hopefully I can get this giant down so we lose attraction off of that. It does have a lot of aerial stuff. Oh no guys, it's not looking good. We can just hold out. DK. That's unfortunate. You'd have a better deck. Whoop. So I got a mini army coming in. pick that pick out soon. There we go. I should maybe get one hit off. Yeah, this, got two hits off. Still pretty good. And he wasted his fireball, so now it's time to really push. There should be a tower. Nice. We should be able to get that tower down too. Okay, he used his arrows. He'll probably stop this. Nope. Should be another tower. Let's just try to get this back up from here. He did get a hit off. Uh-oh, okay. Try to get this second tower down too. Sweet. Okay, so we held them from getting any. That's good. Let's give this guy a good game. Now he is 2 levels higher than me, so hopefully that doesn't help his chances. I'm gonna try to push from 2 different sides. Should be close to getting that right tower done. That should be it right there. Nice. And then with our prince done right here, just so we could stop the, or at least so he can't hit the tower as much times as he would have liked to. We are getting some hits off of his king tower. We're actually making it really weak right now for him. We've done a pretty good job countering everything he's thrown at us. Let's try to get this 3 star. I think we should get it. Yeah, we should. Another game. Sweet. The trophy pushing is going really well. Especially from the bad luck I've had earlier. Thank you. cool. Hopefully this friend should get off some hits on his tower. Nice. Hopefully these guys spread out so they don't get all hit. I'm not too worried about the Valk. Or the Witch in the back. So that tower should be out right now, yes. Actually, instead of making another aggressive push, there we go. Wait, okay, I'll stop that. Nice. Okay guys, this was a pretty good trophy push video for you, and please leave a like down below, and if you're new to the channel, click the subscribe button. Leave a comment if there's any adjustments I should do that can make my deck better. I'll give you guys one last look at it, but I don't know. I felt like I did pretty good with that deck. So, thanks for watching. Peace out, Trin Whites.